If your Xbox Series X HDMI audio format is wrong, you're probably missing out on rich audio or surround sound effects in games, or there may be no sound from the HDMI device. That's why I'll show you how to change audio output options and surround sound settings for HDMI devices on your Xbox console in less than a minute. To change the HDMI audio format or output on your Xbox Series X, you'll need to open Settings. Then from the Generals tab, go to Volume and Audio Output. Now you'll find the Speaker Audio Format, which will be set to Stereo Uncompressed by default. So if you have a 5.1 surround sound or home theater, then you'll need to change it to 5.1 Uncompressed. And if you have Dolby Digital compatible device, then you should select Dolby Digital, and then you'll be able to experience audio like never before. There are some other options that you need to check. Go to Additional Options and make sure mono output is disabled, or else your audio will become flat. As a bonus, let me show you an option that you can turn on so that you can control your home theater or speaker's volume right from your console using your Xbox Series X controller. For that, you'll need to go to TV and Display Options, then Device Control, and then enable Console Sense Volume Commands. And after you have enabled this option, you can open the Xbox guide, go to Audio and Music, and here you can see I can increase or decrease the TV volume or mute and unmute it right from my Xbox controller. So now you can adjust your TV's volume on the fly. And that's how you can change HDMI audio output on your Xbox Series X and access other sound settings.